In this video, we will find, is this number an irrational number? Now coming towards its solution, we can clearly see that 0.01001000001 up to so on is a non-terminating, non-recurring, non-periodic decimal. And every non-terminating, non-recurring, non-periodic decimal is an irrational number. So 0.01001000001 up to so on is an irrational number.